On Thursday, people in Northwest Florida can head to the Pensacola Interstate Fair, but there will be new safety rules in place. You will have to go through an arch, which will take your temperature. If you have a temperature of 100 degrees or higher, they will be given a refund and told to come back when you're feeling better. Guests are encouraged to wear masks as well as hand sanitizers. Safe sanitations will be set up across the fairgrounds. Rides also will be sanitized throughout the day.
Now, meet